He did it. He got the contract.
We have a WrestleMania showdown for the ages. Undertaker's streak just may be in jeopardy.
The dead man has run through them all at WrestleMania, but he may have never faced a threat quite like this.
That's true, Michael. I'm surprised he isn't out here congratulating the winner.
We know he's not scheduled for the Royal Rumble match, which is taking place next.